while time teaches us the value of life. Starting this lovely day with this beautiful thought, I, Akanksha Damo, wish you all a very cheerful morning. Let's start this wonderful morning with a melodious prayer to connect us with Almighty. So here, I invite our principal, Reverend Father Shibu, to lead us to the Lord's Prayer for Lord Father Him, Suraj Chand Sitari. Father, please.
As we surrender the entire week to the Lord and all our studies for this week and all the other activities which we'll be taking up during this week, we entrust before the Lord and say the prayer which our Lord has taught us. Please join your hands and close your eyes and repeat after me. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Don't let it pass by. For once it's gone, there's nothing but to cry. So be strong and hold some, give some and take some. Time is water, don't let it die. For once it's gone, there's nothing but to cry. So be quick and keep some, use some and gain some. Time is money, don't let it fly. For once it's gone, there's nothing but to cry. So be wise and grab some, get some and explore some. Time is precious, don't let it pass by. For once it's gone, there's nothing but to cry. So my dear friends, don't be lazy, utilize your time with lot of efforts. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Richard, for this lovely poem. A meaningful thought has a unique place in our life. So I would like to call Abhijit for today's thought.
Good morning to one and all present here. Today's thought is, time is free, but it's priceless. You can't own it, but you can use it. You can't keep it, but you can spend it. But once you have lost it, you cannot get it back. Thank you.
Thank you, Abhijit, for this meaningful thought. Now, I invite Mini Ma'am, class teacher of 5th A, to deliver her thoughts on value of time.
न रोक पाता है कोई इसे, न कोई समझ पाता है, ये वक्त है, ये किसी के काबू में नहीं आता है, ये कभी किसी का थप्पड़ कभी कंधा बन जाता है, ये कभी किसी का थप्पड़ कभी कंधा बन जाता है, हर शख्स न चाहते हुए भी इससे खुद बन जाता है। A very cheerful morning to everyone present here. Time, it's considered to be the ultimate thing that can't be measured. No one can stop the flow of time. Lost money can be earned back, but lost time cannot be. Student's life is called the golden life because it is the most important part of a human life. My dear students, time can be the important resource in your life only when you are doing your work properly and completing them on time. Then only it's going to give you the fruitful results. So, dear students, make your all efforts to manage and utilize the time to follow a disciplined life. Now, in the last, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to our principal, Reverend Father Shibu, to give such a wonderful opportunity to our class, and a hearty thank to all the staff members and students for making us feel happy with your presence. Now, here is the time to give respect to our motherland. Kindly stand for national anthem.
Good morning, teachers and students. The topic which is taken for today's assembly, time is precious. And especially for the students who are in their academic life, and we have seen the last two academic sections, how we have lost our precious time, the time which was supposed to be used for the acquirement of knowledge. Due to this corona pandemic, we have lost our precious time which we cannot get back. And that's a big loss for all of us as a teacher and also as parents and also especially for the students. They have lost almost the entire 2 years. And since we cannot get back, and also we are through the online classes, we are trying to get back to you. We have been trying from last year and also this year in a better way. We are trying to get back to you through the assemblies and also through the various classes and through the activities. And this is the time for you, dear students, especially to make use of it. If you want to have a better future, a bright future, it is today that you start working without wasting your time. And therefore each moment is precious for us. And as we said, we cannot get back the time which has gone by, but then we can make use of the time which is given to us ahead of us. And therefore, make use of every moment, and especially by attending the classes and also the activities which will help you to grow in order to attain a bright future. I'm grateful to the class today which has conducted, I think it's a class 5B. I'm thankful to the class teacher and also all those who have helped in organizing today's assembly. We had sent in 2 circulars last week, one with regard to your quarterly examination, which is beginning from 2nd of next month, that is 2nd of August, we are beginning the quarterly exam. Hope you all of you have received the timetable. Kindly attend the classes and prepare yourself for the upcoming examination. And the second circular was sent for the classes 10th and 12th. It was brought to my notice that many of the students are not attending regularly the classes. Since we are keeping their attendance here and 75% attendance is compulsory to appear for the board examination, I request all of you to attend the classes regularly. So it's a very important year for you. Class 10th and 12th is a very important year for you. And therefore make sure all of you are regularly attending the entire class, not just appearing and disappearing, but you are attending the entire class during the week. Once again, wish all of you a beautiful week ahead and hope you will have an enjoyable week with the classes and also all the other activities which are being conducted on Saturday. Have a nice day.